By a slim majority, acting Jackson State President Dr. Elaine Hayes Anthony will be allowed to apply for the permanent position. The governing board for Mississippi's 8 public universities voted 7-5 in a meeting on Wednesday to approve Anthony. The trustees did not vote to allow her to apply for the permanent role until June. Former President Thomas Hudson resigned earlier this year, becoming the 3rd Jackson State president in a row to resign.